it's Vega, and welcome to the Guide to Not Being Bored During Quarantine. Today I will be discussing ways to keep yourself occupied during this time stuck at home. COVID-19 has affected us all in many ways, such as not being able to go out and live through our normal daily lives. A lot of us have missed out on many opportunities and fun things over the summer and are stuck at home bored. So I'm going to show you guys some things you can do. First are things you can do outside, ways to stay active while still social distancing, going for a bike ride. So going on bike rides around your neighborhood can be really fun and it's great exercise. Making an obstacle course is a really fun thing to do and it gets your heart pumping. Having a water balloon fight is a great activity for cooling off on a hot day. You could go for a walk around your neighborhood or through the city, and it's a great way to enjoy nature. You could play a game outside with your family or friends, such as hide and seek, capture the flag, tag. You can also learn new skills over quarantine with all this time we have on hand. You could learn baking and cooking new foods. Learning to bake and cook new foods is a great way to learn how to make some of your favorite snacks and learn about different foods. You could learn how to play an instrument if you're interested in music. Learning an instrument is a great skill, and by the end of a quarantine, you could be an expert musician. Playing a sport. Is there a sport that you've always wanted to learn how to play? Now is the perfect time to practice it. You could also try some new art activities such as painting, calligraphy, making crafts, tie-dye, and more. Learning a new artistic craft can be fun, and it's cool to try different types of art. You could also try a STEM activity, whether it's learning how to code or program or trying a new science fair experiment. STEM projects can be really fun, and it's a great learning experience. Here are some fun, relaxing things that you can do inside to wind down at the end of the day, or if you want just to have a relaxing day. You can read a book. Reading books can be very relaxing and enjoyable. Playing a board game with your family. This is a great way to bond with your family over quarantine. Having a movie night. Get your popcorn and snacks ready for a relaxing night watching your favorite movies. Organizing and cleaning up a room in your home. This is a great way to keep yourself occupied while productively decluttering your home. You can talk to your friends on FaceTime if you can't see them. Play online video games with them. Talking to your friends over FaceTime is a great way to stay social and connect with them over quarantine since we can't really see people. Well, that's all for today. Thanks for tuning in. I hope these ideas help you guys find something you're interested in to do over quarantine.